Hey, everybody! Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. Let's do Prestige Half Case 2. Yeah, don't need that on there because it's already informationalized. Alright. These are your apparent teams. Check your names because I'm going to sort that by team to go through and do the hitless portion of this this bad boy. But we got to get started somewhere, so we might as well start sometime. What better place in here, what better time than that? It's like one of those classic concentration cards. You know what I'm talking about? Like cards they would give away in Classic Concentration that you could, at the time, buy for like $400 probably. Like, they were just terrible cards. Only 24 packs. Eight boxes, 24 packs a box. Here on 12 cards a pack, there's 1.64 million cards. I know. This is my fault. It's completely my fault. I asked for the Prestige. Thought it was going to be closer along the lines of the Prestige Premium like it was a couple of years ago. I didn't think they would go back to straight doo-doo-fied like they have. Alright, I'm going to try and do this as painlessly as possible. Not just numbers, hits, I'm not even going to, I mean, if I do come across like a Ben Simmons rookie, I will take the time to do that. I hate that it's like all turned around. All right, gold variation Jose Calderon. But the golds aren't numbered, so I don't even think I'm gonna count them as hits. Thon Maker gold, Bucks. I'm gonna stick with just numbered and autographed or patched. I'll pull out all the amazing rookies and whatnot at the end of this. All right, first one off the board. 103 out of 199. The Nets of all people. The Nets of all teams. Brook Lopez. And for the Houston Rockets, an autograph of Kyle Wilcher. Congratulations, Rockets. There are a few things that make me more angry than cards like being inserted upside down in a stack. Like, it's just, I don't know, it's almost just like a spit in the face of anybody trying to actually go through and open and look at cards. I mean, was he averaging a night, the Kajilter? Jeff Teague, gold. .148 out of .199. John Stockton for the Jazz. It's not bad. Actually, something decent. Devin Booker, gold. So what do we got? Jazz, Nets, and Rockets. Jazz, Nets, and Rockets. I guess my apologies go to you or something. I'm going to let somebody else have the joy of pulling the rookies out of that. Right, let's see what old school signatures we can get out of this one. Well, no, I mean, honestly, 90% of it is veteran base. There's not even that many rookies. So this one probably won't even be a terrible sort. Just getting the veteran base out of it's going to be the worst part. I may even just do that myself after the fact, just for a bit of kindness. Oh, yeah, there's some crappy inserts as well. Actually, a fair number. Oh, you're guaranteed to get some Ingram rookies out of it. Just, well, they have numbers and ink and whatnot is a whole nother question. You keep the inserts separate, Rara? I guess it's kind of a smart move. I mean, like, you've got an insert like this one. Heroes. Bulls Dwayne Wade. He's a hero, so that'll go to the Bulls. Congratulations, Bulls. Eric Gordon, gold. Bonus shots, red for the Kings. 3 out of 75. Willie Cauley Stein. That's going to take the Kings off the board. I need to keep this separated. All right, we have got 2 out of 199 for the Nut Kicker. Draymond Green. Or Punch or both, whichever. Swatchery. Congratulations, Warriors. The inserts are weird. Beverly Gold Rockets. Passport 41 out of 99. Hawks. Torian Prince. Not bad. That's the other thing. I mean, I like some of these, some of the things like the NBA passport cards and some of the inserts. I do like out of Prestige. They just made it all wrong, just all wrong. Jared Bayless gold. Jeremy Lin, Stat Stars, 8 out of 25. Nets already off the board, so they're going to stay off the board. Kyrie Gold. A gold foreigner for the New York Knicks. And Milwaukee Bucks, 7 out of 10. Gold Thon Maker. That's not a bad card. 7 out of 10 Thon Maker auto. All right, so that is now going to be the Kings. The Warriors. The Hawks. The Nets are already off, and the Bucks. Nice Thon Maker, MCB. Alright, we getting through this alright. How about that super break, folks? I'm gonna have some midnight delight. Only 5 spots. Guaranteed bit of awesomeness. Do it draft style. Even last spot guaranteed some goodness. Next year's NBA promises to be a little crazy if the class, as long as like the top half of the class don't all get arrested or killed. Next bunch of joyousness. Let's see what we got. Kemba Walker, gold. .117/199 going to the Thunder. Vin Baker. Preeminent ink from the Vin Baker. Freshman Fabrics, 69/99. Check. The check's in the mail. Zach Randolph, gold. Who's gonna join Vin in this box of goodness? Who's gonna join him? Who's it gonna be? Not Justin Anderson, he's just gold. It is Kay Felder for gold. Another supersonic. This time 98/199 for Sean Kemp. Thunder getting double duty on that one, or duty, depending on how you want to say it. All right, Thunder and Pelicans. I was a Sean Kemp fan when I was a Ute. I think mostly from the slam dunk contest business. Particularly fat swatch card. Who wonders what is that? That could be. a Jose Calderon, perhaps. An Andrew Bogut. Perhaps a Brook Lopez. Maybe even a Jordan Hill. Who knows? We're just going to have to look and find out. I save it for the second stack. Build some juice, if you know what I'm saying. Brogdon Gold. Fox has autos and everything. Kyle Lowry Gold. I don't even see if I any bonus shots. It is Washington Wizards, Bradley Beal. 5 out of 25, two color, true colors. Go Gators. What two autos are going to join Bradley Beal? You couldn't be autographs, could you? I don't know what this one is. Unnumbered, but a very shiny, extra fancy looking, prestigious pros gold D'Angelo Russell. It's almost like a super. But it is, in fact, unnumbered. We'll just call it fancy. You want to? James Bodine with the smartness. Well, congratulations, Lakers. Gold Zach LaVine. In every two cases, that could be SSSP. Nuggets. Juan Hernan Gomez. Nuggets and Wizards currently. Coming off, we should have one more autograph. Let's find out where it is. It is the Knicks. Ron Baker. This is true. James Bodine comes out of a lot of places with stuff that you would not know. DeMarcus Cousins. Gold. Okay, Knicks, Nuggets, and Wizards. Wizards, Knickerbockers, and Nuggets. I'm not going to count the Lakers card since I did specify numbered stuff, and while fancy, is technically not numbered. Juan Hernan Gomez. Your Juan Hernan Gomez autograph. I think he's just Spanish. I don't know these Hispanic. He's just got to grow into his 8'6" frame. Once he's been playing in Spain for since he was 14 or something. They will be. Did they? They had to win yesterday, and somebody else had to lose, I think. But I don't know, James Woodie. Freshman Fabrics, Philadelphia 76ers, 88/99, Sarek. Well, I'm just providing commentary. It's the dead space that's dead air that they frown upon slightly. Tony Snell, gold. It's better because the Heat were going to unleash the dragon. Jake Layman, gold. Malachi Richardson, Kings. Autograph. .250. That hurts. That hurts a lot. Aaron Gordon, gold. Well, we got another fancy card. Another one of your SSSSSPs. This time for Melo of the Knicks. Booing Melo, or is it Phil Jackson's fault? Who should pay for the situation in New York? Ty Lawson, gold. True Colors, Timberwolves, 185/199, so we will lose the Sixers, the Wolves, and the Kings. Wolves, Sixers, and Kings already gone. Maybe I'll just keep points for myself. Listen, we got three boxes left. We'll find out shortly. We've got time for magicalness to appear, probably, maybe.
fucking question over and over again, it's from a different way. CJ, you still breaking Heritage?
I've moved on to Prestige.
How many spots you end up taking?
Dude, what?
How many spots you end up taking?
No, I sold them all auction style.
There you go.
Whatever you want to break is what I will break. How about that? Make it easy. Yeah, we're going to have, what is there going to be? Six spots in a flawless hit draft. We got five spots in a super break that we could do in right just over an hour. Twenty spots in a PYT of flawless, if memory serves. Some gold standard basketball in the store, looking lovely. True Colors Utah Jazz. Three colors, 12 out of 25. Carl Malone. You got the Malone and Stockton with Jazz. A Hernan Gomez for the Knicks. Got some ball skills, that one. The Enforcer, Kelly Olynyk Gold.
Guys, I'm actually going to use this hour to be productive. I'm going to hop offline and I'll hop back on midnight.
Gold prestigious picks for Juan Hernan Gomez. Manimal Gold. Quartermain Gold. You wanted it. You asked for it. Okay, maybe you didn't ask for it. But you're getting it anyway. Blah, Rick Fox, son.
Baby, baby.
28 out of 199.
Did you just baby, baby that again?
Yes.
Baby, baby.
Rick Fox. Congratulations. I mean, listen, that cross promotes, because is Laker fans, it's acting fans. You know, it's all over. Multiple ways you can sell that card for dollars. $181 out of $199. Rick Fox! Double up, son!
Baby, baby!
And a
baby, baby!
Now you can sell one and keep one, and it's best of both worlds. It's just, which one do you want to sell? The 181 or the one that's, or the 28? Not, and it's not even like they were stuck together or something. It was cards apart. It was cards apart. Joe Johnson Gold. That's amazing. That is truly spectacular. Crazy like a Rick Fox. It's just what Panini charges for prestige. Kyle Korver gold. There's good cards in it.
It's just a matter of finding them.
Dude, is not even cheap. It's not even cheap. I mean, it's probably just about free now, but when it released, and this is still a break from when it released, it wasn't cheap. Two autos, one memorabilia per box. They're gonna hit you up for that.
Security guard and myself are now like this.
The lady.
Huh?
The lady?
Oh, no, sure, right, brother. The new dude that has to walk around here. Can you turn off? Oh, no, you just put it in the building, right? Or you might shoot off the turn. No, you can call and dial the thing now, and he has to come down. Because the thing didn't go up again for me. I was like, I'm going to come and get shit again. But I dialed the thing. Like, oh, I'm like, yeah, dude, this is going to come up.
Joey, I think you should. I don't know. I bet Bates would give you some, like, serious dollars for one of those. You know, really send them both for grading. Whichever one gets the better grades is the one you go with. Is the one you keep. Fly flow. Gold. Let's see, Cabral, how you doing? Cavaliers, 79 out of 149. K. Felder. Autograph. Game worn Spurs, 149 out of 199. Kawhi Leonard. Oladipo gold. Deonta Davis for the Grizz. Losing the Grizzlies. Jamal Murray gold. There is more in the store right now, James Bodine. And it has been pretty solid. Some very nice cards came out of it. Deion Waiters gold. Take care of this right quick.
Jazz are already off, right?
Yes.
Knicks are already gone. Cavaliers. Arnamas. Spurs. And Grizzlies.
This is going to get real for some people here now.
W, I don't know, at this point you maybe almost want to just go for the hitless.
Go for the hitless thing at this point.
I mean, odds are pretty good. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 I mean 13.
1 in 13 chance. I don't know. I mean, I've been marking them off in red, like the teams that have hit are in red. So everybody that's white. Still clear. Oh, I thought I did. I will go back through the whole stack.
I thought the Lakers had hit before that.
We'll run through it again. I mean, hits in general, James Modine. I specified numbered card is the only problem. I'm not gonna renege on that as a hit, since it is technically not numbered. Yeah, I know the fancy card. The one for every two case thing was not numbered. And I think in the description for this break, I said it would have to be numbered, autoed, or swatched. Yeah, see, even then, like, what do you consider short print? I don't care. We're never going to... Not going to be put in this position again. Is what's gonna happen. Alright, let's see what. Next time it's just gonna be inserts. Only inserts will be hits. LaMarcus Aldridge gold. I mean, we hit two. It can't be like that super short printed. Jordan Clarkson to $199. Oh, come on. This is not that insane. This is not that. It's 16-17 basketball. How about a Papa Giannis autograph? Numbered 8 out of 10. I mean, we had two gold autos. Two prime patches and a half. I believe he did not. 22 out of 25, reminiscent. Atlanta Hawks. That was, in fact, worse than this. Without question. Eric Bledsoe gold. No, I didn't refund everybody. That one was disappointing because every other box of it that I've seen opened or opened was like pretty decent. We still got a bunch of it too. Deron Williams. We can get into that later if you want. True Colors, 80 out of 199, 76ers, Allen Iverson. All right, the gold, diamond, stone, just throw that up there. Yes, one of the short prints, already determined will go for more than 10. 59 out of 75, Marcus Smart, Celtics. I bet the two gold autos would get more than 10 too, just because they're gold. All right, so this one should be Celtics, Sixers, Hawks, Kings, and Lakers.
Celtics, Sixers, Hawks, Kings, and Lakers. Okay.
Now let's double, let me just double check this. It's a different product. It's a different product. Okay, the Jazz are off. The Knicks are off. The Lakers are off. Cavs, Lakers, Spurs, Grizzlies. No, it's not numbered. The Kings, the Sixers, the Timberwolves. Two short prints, Knicks and Nuggets, yes and yes. Wizards, Pelicans. Thunder for Supersonics. Thunder. Kings. Warriors, Hawks. Nets, Bucks, Jazz, Rockets, and Nets. All right. Everybody accounted for. All right, we're going to do for two different things. Eleven is going to be our dice roll. This is going to be the, I'm going to do a random for the points, and then the random for the flawless spot, same roll. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. If you're sure, Joey, it's a, I mean, that's like that. You got it. You almost got to report that on your taxes, that kind of gift. All right, I'm going to start with the points. Eleven times for points. All
10 and points going to MCB. Sticky notes. And 11 times for the flawless hit draft spot. Money shot. MCB on that one, too. All right. Thank you, everybody. Never speak of this again.